हेलो ऑल, आई एम रंजित बिड़वे। आई एम 2010 CSE ब्रांच पास आउट ऑफ MS बिड़वे इंजीनियरिंग लातूर। आफ्टर दैट आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन इन कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग। सिंस देन आई एम वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट पुणे इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ कंप्यूटर टेक्नोलॉजी पुणे, कॉमनली नोन एज PICT पुणे। माई रिसर्च एरियाज आर डेटा साइंस, मशीन लर्निंग, डीप लर्निंग एंड करंटली आई एम ट्राइंग टू फाइंड अ सोल्यूशन फॉर वन रियल टाइम प्रॉब्लम। नाउ व्हेन यू आर आस्क्ड टू टॉक अबाउट योर अल्मा मैटर, इट फील रियली स्पेशल एंड प्रिविलेज। My relationship with MS Bidwe Engineering is very beautiful. I got really good friends, faculties over there who are always motivating. MS Bidwe Engineering not only taught me technical stuff, but also things which are really important to live your life. If you ask me to make a list of things I have earned from this institute, list will be very lengthy and very difficult to make. But I would like to mention few points. I think this institute have developed curiosity in me. Curiosity to learn, curiosity to implement, curiosity to see result. This curiosity makes you sincere and hardworking. I think when curiosity will end in your life, you will stop improving yourself. This institute have given me a confidence, courage. This confidence, courage, your attitude is really important to represent yourself in a professional life. What are your professional responsibilities? What are your social responsibilities? Attachment to family and society. All these things I have earned from this institute. What I feel, at the end of the day, everybody is good at work, but your behavior decides whether you are a good employee, citizen or not. So I thank MS Bidwe Engineering for that. Finally, I would like to give one message to my juniors, freshers, maybe current students or fresh minds who are going to join the STEAM Institute. As I work for entrepreneurship development cell and startup innovation cell at my institute, I want you people to find entrepreneur skills in you. Be ambitious, start developing interest to learn new things, willingness to learn new technologies, learn administrative skills, professional skills, time management, team working, risk taking, ability to listen, build your LinkedIn profile. Your LinkedIn profile is really important. And side by side, start finding problems in a society and try to solve those problems using your creativity, innovation and technical skills. I would love to see lots of entrepreneurs coming out of MS Bidwe Engineering Latur in future. All the best for that, and thank you very much for the opportunity.